support it. Tanguy Ndombele, he's played a good pass that was cut out by Kozawa, but it was caught late. And Clement Turpin, what's going on here? Marco Verratti came steaming in. It's a red card for Dani Alves. The incident, he's just caught Ndombele late there. I don't think they're... is any question it's a foul. The referee deems it to be a yellow card. And he takes exception to that.